Welcome. Today I show you how to work with shirt template inside of Canva. Here we can see three layers of the template, PNG cut image and shadows of the shirt with background layer. First we must upload our design. Now just click on the design to pop up in our working space. Edit your design to fit place you want, just drag and drop. Right click, layer, send it back. Our image jumped behind the shadows now, looks better. You can adjust transparency of the design a little, 80% looks more better. Also you can adjust intensity of the shadows, just click to background somewhere on the working space and adjust transparencies. Change the background color, go to position and background. Here you can choose from options provided or add your own color. You can add colors from PDF. Just copy and paste hex code to the tab. And now I show you how to add design with different color background. Here you can see image is not transparent without background. So I adjust image now. You can lower transparency for better view. Transparency back to 100%. And now if we send it behind shadows, this will not be looking good. So we must change color of the background be the same like on the image. I show you how. Go to position, background, add your background. Now choose picker and pick the color from image background. Now you can see color of the shirt is the same like background of the image. So send image behind shadow layer. Right click, layer, send it back. You can export your files here with a lot of different formats, edit size of the image. After that, press download. Thank you and enjoy your template.